Hello world! Namaste! Welcome back to Learn Nepali with Gai. Today I am going to teach you how to say I'm happy to meet you in Nepali Sign Language! Nepali Sign Language! Alright, first in Nepali, I'm happy to meet you is 타파일라이 베티라 쿠시라요. Alright? Second, in Nepali Sign Language, 타파일라이 베티라 쿠시라요 is 타파일라이 베티라 쿠시라요. Right? 타파일라이 베티라 쿠시라요. Cool? So first you point at the person you're talking to, and then make your both hands like this, and then meet your the middle fingers, like this. So this means like, okay, this is a person, this is a person. So these guys meet, right? Meet. And then Kush is happy. So first you make this, and then this means like a seed or flower, and if the seed becomes flower, you know. So you can get happiness from it. You know? This is kind of metaphor. You know? Kush! And then, first you show the back of your hand. And next, by doing this, show this part. Okay? I really want to know how to say this motion, you know? Okay, if you're watching, like, if English speakers is watching this video right now, please tell me how to describe this motion in English. please. Whoop. So, 타파일라이 베티라 쿠시라요. Right? Okay, this is all for today. Thank you so much for watching. And if you really liked this video, or even hated this video, please click the like button, smash the subscribe, leave your comment what kind of Nepali sign language you want to know so that I can help you. I hope to see you in my next video. Love you all. Namaste.
And please subscribe our channel.
And please like also.
Share our video also.
Bye. Thank you. Bye.